All right, guys, how are you doing today? It's nice to see you both, honestly. I've not really got much planned, but I thought we could probably go for a bit of a drive since, you know, there's not really a whole lot going on right now. I don't know. I'm kind of bored. I'm not going to lie to you right now. I'm, like, at a point where I'm just like, hey, I'm that bored that we should just go for a drive. Why is Goose calling me? Goose, what's up? Honk? Oh, my God. Goose, what is wrong? Okay, what's going on here? People with gu- okay, where- what do you- okay, hold on. Guys, is it goose hunting season right now? Is it- wait. Oh, god damn it. Okay, where are you? Where are you, Goose? Goose, where are you? Tell me where you are. We'll come get you. Okay, right by the tool store area? Okay, I'm coming to get you, alright? Oh my god, Goose is being hunted right now. Goose has got, apparently, a bunch of hunters on him with shotguns, so we're gonna go ahead and deal with that right now. Jesus Christ. This is actually ridiculous. What the hell? Okay, apparently he's down this area somewhere. Oh, I see them. I see them. Oh my god, okay. Yo, what the hell is going on down here?
What in hot Kentucky Fried Buns are you doing here?
Dude, what the hell are you doing? What is going on?
Goose. We are hunting some goose.
Where is he? Where's Goose?
He's in that tree over there that looks like broccoli.
Okay, look, whatever. What is your name? What can I call you by?
Joe.
All right, Joe, listen up. That is our friend, okay? We're going to take him home, and you're not going to hunt him.
Nah, he's my hunt. These are me and my boys' hunt. We've been hunting him for hours.
No, you're not hunting him. He's not food, dude. He's a person.
Oh, we don't want him from food. We want him to hang him on the wall. We want to have a frame of him.
The hell is wrong with you, dude? No, absolutely.
Me and my boys come from the south. It's
absolutely
cold up here,
not.
And that's goose.
Absolutely not. Not happening.
We need him alive. We want to skin him. We want to eat him. We want to make duck soup and make a frame out of him.
Dude, you are a psycho. What the hell is wrong with you, dude?
Keep hitting him, boys.
Yo,
I think they're missing him.
Dude, okay, Goose, come on, we gotta get you out of here, man. Goose,
hey,
where
yo,
you
don't
at?
Don't let people take the goose.
Okay, listen up, Joe. Where the hell you are? I don't care where you are. Stop. Back up. You are not killing
hunt.
Him. No, you're not killing him right now. That's not gonna happen.
This is my hunt.
I'll
take him along.
You're not killing him.
He's my little. He's gonna come in my van. I'm gonna tie him up, and he's gonna be served with buttery biscuits.
All right, listen up, Joe. Okay, this is not going to happen right now. It is not gonna happen. I'm not gonna let you kill my friend.
He's your friend?
Yes!
Oh. And I still wanna eat him.
Dude, okay, back up.
Back
up.
Hey,
back up.
Kentucky Fried in the world is that?
You back up. I'm not letting you kill him. Back up.
What in the fried chicken hot sesame seeds are you doing?
I'm gonna fire a round into your leg right now if you don't back up. You're gonna let him walk.
Okay. Alright, I guess you have to back up, Hunter, so this angry little man over here is gonna shoot me in the leg.
No one touch him! I swear to God, I'll put a round into all of you. Oi, back up!
Oh, he hit one.
Jesus Christ. Okay, Goose, just run. Get in the car. Get in the car.
Holy hell, call the police.
Goose, get in the car.
Holy hell.
Oh my God. Bro, they're popping our tire. Oh my God. Holy crap. Yo, why are the cops not doing anything? There's gunshots, dude. God damn. Oh, Myth! Oh my God, okay. All right, listen up, Joe. Okay, tell your guys to call your guns down. Get them down.
All right, man, put your guns down.
Jesus Christ. Okay, look, I'm gonna explain this to you simple and easy. Goose is my friend, and I will not let you kill him. It's not gonna happen.
But he's yummy.
No, absolutely not. I don't care how he tastes or what the hell you plan to do with him. You're not killing him.
We have every right to shoot him. I swear.
I don't care if you have a permit to kill. I don't give a crap, okay? He's my friend. It's not gonna happen.
Then he should be in a zoo.
Dude, he is a person, okay? Oh my God.
He's a person?
He's got a job. He's got a family. What the hell is wrong with you, dude?
Why does he look like a goose?
How the hell am I supposed to know?
You're his friend.
Well, no shit, dude. Yeah, obviously. I didn't question the fact that he looked like a goose. He was just friendly from the start. That's how we became friends. I didn't go up to him and be like, oh, why are you a goose with a job? I don't care. That's not my business.
Listen, all I want is some juicy, tender thighs, all right? That's
then find a different bird or a different goose. I don't care. You're not killing him.
All right, all right.
Jesus.
We can work this out.
How the hell do you intend to work this out?
We keep the goose and you drive away.
No, absolutely not. Are you not listening to me right now?
I'm listening to you.
Oh my God, dude, you're driving me insane.
Just Just hand us the goose.
No, absolutely not.
All right. I guess we give up then if you don't want to give it back to your little goose friend.
Jesus, it's about time. God damn.
I guess we gotta go back to fried chicken now, boys.
God almighty. Christ, Jesus. God damn. Okay, officers, let me explain what's going on here. We have a friend who happens to be a goose. These guys were planning on hunting him. I came down here and told them, hey, hell no, you're not gonna hunt this guy. He's my friend. So then we took him and we were driving away with him. We got into a little bit of a heated argument, and that is it. Okay? You guys can move on. There's nothing. We don't need cops here for this, all right? Joe, tell him we don't need cops right here, okay?
I think we don't need cops, but I still want that goose.
You're not getting the goose!
Then leave.
That's what I was doing.
Or else we'll turn cannibal and eat you and your friends.
The hell do you mean Myth got shot? What is happening? Joe, I swear to God, if Myth is hit with a bullet, I'm putting one in your brain. I'm not joking. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God.
She looks fine.
No, Joe, get over here. Joe, stop. Listen up. You made the dumbass decision to put your guys on my friends, okay? Didn't you? You made that dumb decision. You're the one that leads all these people.
I'm stepping down ownership.
No, absolutely not.
He's in charge.
I'm gonna shoot you in the leg right now.
Please don't. I have a...
Oh! Alright, dude, man, you got what you deserved, alright?
That's all your fault, bro. Next time I see you, I'm gonna skin you alive as well. I'm gonna call you a goose, too.
Dude, you are actually ridiculously insane. You're not very smart. You're like, actually just so dumb.
Oh, no. What? You and your boy should leave this country, you know?
The hell is that supposed to mean?
Just don't come back. Or I'll skin you alive and make you, we'll be cannibals.
Yeah, we see how it is, man. You keep making these empty threats if you want. I'm leaving, alright? I'm leaving.
Oh my god. Hot and buttery biscuits.
Coots, get in the car. We're going. We're leaving. These cops can say what they want, but they can deal with the hunters. Jesus Christ. It's ridiculous. Goose, stop going in the glove box! God damn, you're gonna suffocate in there! Jesus! Oh, God damn it. We've lost a tire, too, so we're gonna need to go get a new tire. Yeah, it's safe, Goose. If you're in the car, you're safe. Don't worry. God damn it. Stop sniffing people. I'm getting a call saying that Myth is waiting for us at the hospital. We're gonna go check on her, okay? Alright, let's go check on her, alright? We're driving on 3 tires right now, so, I mean, I don't know if we're gonna make it properly, but we'll see how it goes. Jesus Christ, man. This is ridiculous, dude. This is actually ridiculous. Alright, let's go up. Oh my god, we almost didn't make it around there. Jesus. Alright, let's see. Alright, Myth, where you at? Oh my god. Myth, oh my god, okay. Jesus Christ. Are you okay, Myth? Oh my god, dude. Holy crap. Okay, I'm so sorry that this had to happen, okay? I'm so sorry that, like, I know this is ridiculous. This stuff shouldn't happen, but look, you're gonna be fine, okay? You're gonna be all right. Don't worry. You're gonna be fine. Oi, back up! Don't test my friend. I swear to God, I put a bullet in one person's leg, I'll put a bullet in yours. I don't care if it's for research. Absolutely not. I've already shot 2 people today. I will shoot you as well. Trust me. Give me the sample. Give me it right now. I swear to God. Give me the sample before I put a bullet in your leg. Give me the sample before I put a bullet in your leg. I'm not going to tell you again. Good. Now we won't have any issues. Officer, I'm going to respectfully ask that you leave, okay? I've got 3 people in here with guns, all right? This is not somewhere you want to be right now. Alright, Myth, look, we'll come get you. Here, Coots, you stay with Myth. Goose, we're gonna go home, okay? I don't want you out right now. It's hunting season. Alright, I'll see you guys later, okay? God almighty, this is ridiculous.